When I said why, that means there's often.
At WorldViz, we're all pretty excited about a few new developments in the world of virtual reality. One of these in particular is this new head-mounted display, the Oculus Rift. As soon as we got our hands on one, it became a go-to piece of hardware for us. And right away, we wanted to make it go full wireless, because wide-area walking systems is what we do. So it's been a few weeks now, and we thought we ought to show you the system in action. And let's just get right to it. This is Felix, one of our engineers. He's trying it out for the first time. He's inside our virtual dojo, and he has to pop balloons as fast as he can without being hit by the moving lasers. Our goal today is to see him through a full ninja sequence from one wall to the other.
Okay. So I'm just like, keep doing that?
Yeah, so see how fast you can get from one end to the other while popping all
After a few tests, we can tell he's warmed up.
Alright, there you go.
And so he goes for it. Here's his first attempt.
Alright, then he'll be ready.
And keep in mind, from the moment he's in the simulation, he's got no sense of the real world. Our biggest concern at this point is him smashing into something. Something real. Felix turns out to be surprisingly good at this. So, basically, on the second attempt, he nails it.
Right. Left. Left. Left.
You know, making something fun, or interesting, or high-tech is just a nice byproduct of why we do what we do. Because in the big picture, for us, is a belief in the power of a virtual experience.
Done?
That was great, Felix.
Thanks for watching.